I took a couple of my dolls on a lick. Do or die, gotta survive, pay the rent. I was so broke that I could cry, I was sick. More than the wilds, I'm in.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we have prototypes for Hobbit Smash Bros. 2020. So here we go. We have the Piranha. I don't understand this truly. I think it's a little weird. Not really much to say about this. I'm sorry, Hot Wheels. Next joke we have, it looks like Bone Shaker, but it's like a really cool casting. Can't wait to look at this. It looks really cool. Too flat, but also really cool at the same time. Here is a VW van bus. It looks really, really cool. I like the paint job. Yeah, I've been looking around to do this for a while, so I think it's really cool. I think they should have done with the Death of Rims, but it's all good. It looks really cool. And here we go, following up the, we'll trash it all. It's just like the trash truck that we got, during the Super Bowl, I think yesterday or so. Except it has a moving part, which Hot Wheels does not normally do, but it's so cool. I don't know, it's really cool. Can't wait to see this. And the part that you guys see in the thumbnail, it is a ride truck. Haul Y'all is a really cool truck. Cannot wait. So cool, because Spin Master's making actually some, so that's really, really cool, because Spin Master's making them. I cannot wait to see what this actually looks like in real life. And yeah, nothing better to say, but that is definitely gonna be my favorite truck of the year. Cannot wait to see you guys in the next video. Peace out. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys think about this ride truck and the rest of the trucks that were in this video. Cannot wait, I'll see you guys all in the next video. More reviews and unboxings coming soon, and maybe more Hobbles videos. I don't know, we'll see. See you guys next time. Goodbye.